scares me anymore. If we never see tomorrow, babe. Hi everyone, I'm Drishti and I suffered from eating disorder. So many of you would be like, what disorder? And many would be like, is she really speaking about her eating disorder? So yes, for all those who are unaware of eating disorder, it is actually a mental disorder defined by abnormal eating habits which severely affects an individual's physical and mental health. So I was a chubby and healthy kid from the very beginning and I never used to care about my weight. But suddenly something happened and something struck me that I became extremely calorie conscious. So from being 60 plus kgs, I reduced to 28 kgs and I was near deathbed. So my motive of making this video is that eating disorder is not a joke. And it's very hard phase for anyone who is going through it. So please be aware of what eating disorder is. And my main motive is to spread awareness and is to tell you guys that if you are suffering from eating disorder or your friends, if I can recover, anyone and everyone can recover. So if you have any questions, please do feel free to comment down below. And I'll be making more such videos on this topic to spread awareness. Thank you. Blinding me in, I can't sleep. No, nothing scares me anymore.